Hi guys, this is Monica of The Elements, and I wanted to show you today the breakdown of a chaturanga. We do it a lot in our water classes, and a strong foundation is important to keep you safe as you transition from posture to posture. So, the alignment is so important because it creates structure in everything that you're doing. Starting with your hands underneath the shoulders to create stability on your shoulder girdle. Next, as you walk your hands forward, the hips lower enough, not to the point where you're sagging, but rather where your core is braced and you can feel safe engaging through the midsection of your body. The next movement is to hinge forward at your elbows. But check this out, guys. The hinging is so important that the inner part of the elbow has to be forward in order for you to dip forward safely. This will engage the back of your triceps or the back of your arms and your triceps. As you lower halfway down, elbows come no higher than shoulders. Notice how I am using my knees. Then pressing up through upward facing dog. You can keep your knees on the mat. If you feel safe in your core and your back being protected, then maybe lift the kneecaps as you lift a little bit through your gaze. And then tucking your toes or rolling your feet, finding downward facing dog, and then flowing it all together. The higher variation or the higher option for this flow is to come forward, then lower and halfway down, continue to hug your elbows into your waistline. As you push yourself forward into upward facing dog, and then pushing back into downward facing dog. I hope this tutorial helps you. Send us your comments and hope to see you on your mat soon.